Denver Fellows provides students with daily personalized instruction focusing on accelerating academic growth and supporting grade-level material in math or literacy. One of the most important skills we look for in fellows is the ability to build positive relationships, as this is highly important in the success of our students. We also greatly value an individual's ability to effectively communicate with colleagues, students, families of students, and other diverse groups of people. To be successful as a fellow, you will need to be able to think ahead, stay organized, and be willing to receive feedback and incorporate it into your work with students.
My day consists of 5 blocks of students, followed by a collaboration block and a planning block. On my collaboration blocks, I work with my team and on some days with the court teachers. And on my planning block, I prepare for my next group of students or get ready for the next day's lesson. My favorite part of my day is when my students visit me outside of instruction time, and normally that's during lunch or after school. And during those times, we're working on homework, we're brushing up on lessons, or we're just spending time together. And that's really great for me because it's a very strong indicator of the positive relationships that I've built with them. During my first year as a fellow, I realized that many of the Hispanic families struggle to help their kids with homework because of that language barrier. And that's what drove me to want to help out my community. The biggest impact is mainly on my students. The beginning of the year, they weren't very, very confident with like me asking them questions and them answering or raising their hand. But throughout the year, they were able to get more comfortable with me, and now they're not afraid to raise their hand. This program is a great opportunity to give back to your community. There definitely are some challenges along the year, but at the end, it's very rewarding. The biggest reward is seeing your students grow academically and as people as well.
I get lots of different types of support from both district that has materials for us to use. My coordinator, she has lots of feedback when she does observations, so this feedback goes a long way with, you know, lesson planning and just general teaching strategies. Since I'm fresh, I may have not known before, so there's definitely lots of support from my coordinator, and I have great support from my fellows. There's just a lot of teamwork that goes on. Huge support network. Aside from teaching good writing and reading behavior, is I also work towards making the kids understand that they are an important part of the community and their development is going to go a long way for them. And I kind of just like to stress that the things that they do in here, they're going to use for years and years. They will be able to help their own communities through what I am doing with them.
After I complete my year with the Denver Math Fellows program, I will be taking on my own classroom. I'm currently in Relay, which is a graduate school program. You get your master's and your certification in teaching. So after this year is done, I will be taking on my own classroom. The difference between being a fellow and a fellow resident is that you do have a little bit more responsibility. You are required to do homework, to go to class twice a week. So there's a lot of practice. There's a lot of homework and there's a lot of class time.
I was not really that good at math and stuff like that, so like I just used to blow off math. But then since I'm in the Math Fellows program, my teacher really helps me a lot and helps me do better in my class. Last year I used to have a teacher named Ms. Gromez, and she used to help me a lot because I went through some tough times to the point to where like I didn't really want to do math or I didn't really want to do my classwork, but she gave me different ways to like be able to do math.
Based on a study by Denver's Department of Accountability, Research and Evaluation, students participating in Math Fellows realized growth equal to well over 100 additional days of instruction compared to similar students not in the program. The fellow positions are ideal for recent college graduates from any major, career changers considering teaching, and retirees from a range of fields. We welcome individuals from all different backgrounds to apply.
Policeman.
If you feel passionate about changing students' lives while helping to close the opportunity gap, visit our website at www.denverfellows.com and fill out an interest form today by clicking on Learn More.